Hi, Tol. Today I have an opportunity to allow you to watch this sample of my webinar. You know, every educator have his own style, and I have my own style. And you know, very possible some of you will learn better from some educators who having different styles. It's a very individual approach. I'm giving you opportunity to watch a little bit fragments from my upcoming webinar. You will have a kind of sense if you want to learn from me, if this is your style. I personally, I would love to see at my webinar people who will know what they go to learn, and they will feel like to learn, and they will be focused. Therefore, please watch these fragments. In description of this video, you will find link to register. Hopefully there is enough space to enroll, and I'm looking forward to see you October 5th at 11 a.m. Pacific time. Enjoy the video. In a little bit, we will start hands-on training, mainly hands-on training program, on-site medical massage program. You see, it's not only chair massage, it's not only kind of stress management, it's much more. We will discuss, and mainly I will teach you hands-on performances. Of course, at the time when I will work, I will explain details as much as possible. Now, you will see footage that I have produced 44 years ago. At this time, I was much bigger. At this time, I could bench press 300 pounds and more than three times. I could do push-ups 200 times, push-ups. But I'm telling you, it's not about today. I cannot do this. Of course, I'm much weaker. I even wouldn't attempt to bench press 300 pounds. It's not about power, physical. It's not about physical power. Today, I will try as much as possible to explain what we're doing. You know, my professor, he was professor of medicine, PhD and great medical massage practitioner, Professor Denver, rest in peace. He used to say, and was very sarcastic, massage therapists can have strong hands, arms, like weightlifter, but fingers, hands, have to be gentle like a narrow section. And this is true. Only through understanding we can get to real effect of massage. Why I started our class today from this discussion, I used to teach these programs many times, live classes. And for example, on top of trapezius, I proposed to place like this. If this would be top of trapezius, to put like this thumb and apply pressure, and like this little by little. For some reason, everyone raising elbow and one pinpoint to press. A, no need. B, will be less effect of massage, less benefits your clients, and not less important, see, you will exhaust and you will develop job-related injury. The same, we will see these techniques, including to address quadratus lumbarum. It's just like you put and you press, and then, you know, for some reason people raising it and pressing. I don't want this to happen. And through understanding, I am a big believer in understanding. True understanding, and I will spend now as much as needed time just to be on one page, what we are doing with our hands. Again, for example, this kneading, we have to perform 50% of time kneading. 38 muscles have to participate in this, in kneading. If you will, little bit will raise elbow, and a lot of people repeating the same mistake. They want to press, this won't work, and of course you kind of developing job related injuries. Guys, I'm not miraculously, accidentally practicing 46 years and very intensively, and thank God no real job related injuries, because correct biomechanics in application of pressure with understanding allow us to treat well patients and to prevent job related injuries. Now let's go to the understanding. And foundation is a physiological effect of massage. Look, I right now touching myself. And you please repeat after me. Touch yourself, you feel in touch. Okay? Feel in touch. These mechanoreceptors, huge fields that are located in skin, fascia, muscles, huge fields of mechanoreceptors, they carry potential, electrical potential. Potentials, it's action potentials. When I touch myself, I deformed these mechanoreceptors that carry this potential, and this deformation secondary leading to release of this electrical potential in this reaching brain, and I know I touch myself. My client know I touch him, her. And the same with pressure, the same mechanoreceptors that dealing with environment, pressure. Now when we creating at the time of kneading, whatever, what we're mobilizing, soft tissue, skin, fascia, muscles, yeah, huge amount of impulses reaching our centers, reaching brain, reaching lower motor centers, stimulating and awaking on this original stimuli, awaking positive changes such as muscular relaxation, vasodilation, more blood supply, and etc. Multiple positive changes in functions of organs and systems. Therefore, look, if for example you put it and you apply pressure and you start massaging, I'm talking on top of trapezius, yeah, just think, this is the understanding, think, it's not a pressure, it's not gradually increasing pressure, you go and go, what happened under hands? Under my hand right now, huge amount of impulses, stimulating centers. And right now, superficial layers of muscles dropping as a result of this stimulation, receiving order from motor cortex to drop tension and I can go deeply. You see, there is a lot of energy work, science-based energy work to see, to envision what we are doing under our hands. Therefore, if I will teach in a little bit, we will start training. If I proposing place like this, guys, don't try to place like this. Don't, it's no need. Like this, on top of trapezius, or to grab fold of skin and to move. Now, possible, and I will talk about this in a further presentation, possible people like this feeling of strong pressure. We can give them this. It's called, I call this anger management, not just to distract this pain. Yeah, a little bit, put like this. Knuckles. We're using knuckles, but that's number 7, for example. We're using knuckles. Okay, knuckles, and gradually also, we have rules of engagement. Pressure could be significant, but not to activate paralyzing system. If you pressing in somebody, oh, good, give me more. You see, it's involuntary reflex, protective spasm. It's an involuntary reflex. No, we cannot. But to give them feeling, yeah, like this, and a little bit with knuckles, with the elbow, little by little. In a further presentation I will offer you. But the main stimulation, it's not this pinpoint, but really like this. I hope we will have this understanding on one page, and good luck. Now we will start learning theoretical at the time, mainly hands-on techniques of on-site medical massage program. Thank you again. Title of this webinar, on-site medical massage program on-site of corporate office. It's really, really medical massage. Stress actually is a main opposition for productivities. And corporate offices right now, I know, matter of fact, they're looking for us, who know the program. You see, they just feeling relaxed and feels good, it's won't work. Guys, it's need, you know what, probably 90% of doctor visits right now is stress-related disorders such as headaches, essential hypertension, muscular aches and pains, sleep disorders, it's all anxieties, it's all stress-related illnesses. If you will search, you know, primary care physicians' visits, you will find out old data, 75% of doctor visits, 75% population is stress-related illnesses. Therefore, it's extremely important to know program. It won't work like this. Program is, we carry stress, most of us, in neck and upper back. I will teach in details how to address neck and upper back. Instead of lubrication, we will use silk. I will teach you how to perform on silk. And it's, we don't need lubrication, and this is old Chinese methodology that providing excellent lubrication. Excellent lubrication. Sometimes people don't want undress in my office. I'm using, instead of lotion, I'm using silk. I'm using silk. I will teach you program of tension headaches, explanation, tension, hands-on, all hands-on, in sitting position in chair and in sitting position without chair. All in details, hands-on, mainly will be hands-on. Of full body I will perform using silk. Using silk. Since I developed this webinar and started advertising, inviting my colleagues to attend, I received a lot of emails from people who took live seminar. I used to teach before Corona, I used to teach this program live seminar. And one lady, and particularly one lady, said, "Boris, you know, you again promoting it only for corporate offices. It's not true. Right now, it because of coronavirus, and probably will be long time in post-coronavirus, people don't want to address." And I understood this, she said, and I start advertising it, and people coming to me, and only because they don't have to undress, and I will not touch directly skin, yeah, and I'm in distance in position when I'm working in sitting position, and silk providing, it's absolutely, therefore guys, it's not, you will learn for corporate office who will go, there is a lot of business, by the way, people need us, and a lot of business, corporate offices, they still have enough money, but they need productivities, and people who working, who giving out intellectual, this is the product, it's results of intellectual sources, stress really decreasing their ability to produce. But also, because of this corona, you guys, here is the lady said to me, she practicing in another, I have list, and I start asking other people who attended my seminars, I start recommended to do, and many very positive responses, that not only in corporate office.